Being a champion is not just receiving a lot of money or receiving a belt. I can retire today. I'm well off, very comfortable. But I got the will to win. I'm out there at 4 or 5 in the morning, working to this day. As I think back when I was a child, every day I would come home and watch every legendary champion. It wasn't one fighter I wanted to be like. Some days I wanted to fight like Leonard. Another day I want to fight like Hagler. But then I want to be a killer like Mike Tyson. I said I'm going to take a little bit from every one of them and put it all in one box and shake it up and see what we come up with. And when I say TBE, it's no disrespect to no legendary champion. Every fighter that's in this room has to feel that he's the best. If not, you in the wrong sport. My goal in life is, I know which I know is going to happen. I'm going to retire as the best fighter ever.
His sole motivation is that he wants to retire undefeated. Being a multiple champion in 5, 6 different weight classes and go down as the best ever to do it.
My goal is to be the best ever, and I think I'm the best fighter ever.
Floyd Mayweather promised he would humiliate Arturo Gatti before his fans.
I beat everybody you put in front of me, and I'm going to continue to beat everybody you put in front of me.
You got some fighters that say, maybe I'll win. Hopefully I'll win. I know my skills is good. I worked hard. I paid the price. As of right now, I'm a lot older, a lot wiser. I think I'm surrounded with the right team. I keep being victorious and keep being victorious. They say, you know what, this kid is cocky. God bless people in many different ways. And I think that if I was such a bad person, I would have took a loss, a crucial loss in the sport of boxing.
Can't no fighter beat me, 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 can't, ain't no fighter better than me. No fighter is better than me. Muhammad Ali lost to a fighter with 7 fights. I wasn't gonna land a rope and take punishment. Oh, I ain't gonna get hit. I'm gonna be sharp. Put him in front of me.
At this point, the money persona seems less notable for what it is than what it conceals. An old-fashioned work ethic.
You fighters should only want to get better. The more you win, the more you should work harder. If you think about losing, you're gonna lose. All I ever thought about was winning. So that's all I know.
Some days he'll come in the gym and he'll get a little frustrated at Roger because Roger won't allow him to go, you know, the rounds that he wants to go. I've been around the great ones. I mean, I've seen the Sugar Ray Leonard train, the Larry Holmes, the Mike Tysons. I've never seen a fighter train like him.
He'll freak the train. He loves the train.
I know if another guy's working 10 rounds on the bag, I got to work 30 rounds on the bag. If he's boxing 10 rounds in the gym, I got to box 17 rounds in the gym. I always got to outdo the person that's on my left and the person that's on my right. I want to be the best.
Most boxers adhere to a strict workout schedule. Floyd, though, is uninterested in convention. He works out up to 4 times daily. The only thing routine about his regimen is its unpredictability.
I train every day. I train every day. Hard. I train at awkward times. It all depends on how I feel. I never get tired. Never get tired.
If he's anywhere, be a restaurant, could be a nightclub, he'd get up and start running.
Other fighters got a regimen. They got a schedule. And that's not me. I stay up late. I run with Timberlands on, jeans on, T-shirt, whatever I got on, I run. If I feel like running, I'm gonna go out and run.
It's 1 a.m., I'm going for my 3rd workout. Do I wanna go to the gym? Absolutely not. I'd rather, you know, lay in my house and sit in the movie theater and watch movies. But, you know,
To be the best, you got to work overtime. To be the best, you got to work overtime. Let's go ahead and get this workout in. Lights out, party's over.
While people stay up all night all over this town, they usually don't do it here. But Mayweather says going to work when his opponents would be sleeping gives him a psychological advantage. And so five, sometimes six times a week, he pulls his own night shift.
When I'm out there training, when I'm training in the gym, at first I thought it was all for the money. I was like, yeah, I'm doing this for the money. But then it's obvious it's not for the money because I got enough money. So it's obvious it must be for the love of the sport.
Present, champ.
Fiesta forever.
I'm not on the schedule. My job is boxing.
Fiesta forever.
I work my heart out to be my own boss, to make my own moves.
God damn it.
Back to the sacred. His haven. His gym.
Every time I go into a boxing gym, a switch click on. Instantly. Switch click right on, I'll be ready. I'll be ready to fight. It's about that time, ladies and gentlemen. It's about that time.
Still working. 3 hours of the night. Still working. Well, if this ain't discipline, I don't know what it is.
They gonna have an off night. I don't never have no off night. Watch Clark Kent. Clark Kent is about to change, ladies and gentlemen. I wake up at 2:30, gotta be the gym at 3 o'clock. I get to the box gym at 3 o'clock. I train from 3 to 5:30, 6 o'clock. Go eat, go to a fitness club, go run. And I may go back to the gym later on that night.
Who that? Who that?
I'm always work hard. But as you get older, you have to work smart.
That boy's sick now. He's on his joystick. Heating up like Mayweather, dog. I'm on that Floyd.
Now who else wanna fuck with Hollywood Cole?
The little engine that could, this little is good. Rappers claiming
I strive to be a perfectionist every day. I work hard at it. No one is perfect. But one thing I can say, I always find a way to win. I always find a way to win. Because I was born a winner, I'm a die a winner. Going into a fight, I always have tunnel vision. Anything can happen in a fight. That's why you gotta prepare all around the board. You gotta prepare yourself all around the board. As the fight gets closer, I still work hard. I don't want to never have that on my mind, that I didn't give my craft 100%. I'm not perfect, but every day I try to become the best fighter that I can become.
Tap to the top, to the top, to the top, to the top. Use a jab. Watch it. Bop, touch it. Bop, touch it. Bop, touch it. Championship work. Championship work.
I'm still undefeated, still going strong, and still have something to prove. Go out there and just continue to beat who they put in front of me and go down as an all-time great. I'm blessed just to be, like I said before, just to be in this situation. I ain't gotta tell you what Money Mayweather can do to me. I don't fold under pressure. Great athletes perform better under pressure. So put pressure on me.
I can get the job done under any circumstances. It really doesn't matter. This is my job. There's no pressure on me. I know what I gotta go out there and do. I know what it takes. I'm not even worried.
Pressure either makes you or break you. Well, you see where I'm at, so it's obvious that I'm the type of athlete or I'm the type of entertainer that can deal with pressure. There's never no pressure.